take 20, 30 years ago, my first film, Gates of Heaven, this is 1978, was invited to the New York Film Festival, which was an enormous honor. I was really, really excited. It's my first movie. There's a newspaper strike. Seriously. Mm-hmm. No one's writing about the festival. No one really hears about the movie. I was really, really lucky. I don't know how else to describe it. There were two crazy critics in Chicago who had a television program. And they embraced the movie. They loved the movie. They reviewed it four times in 1 year. They had some Hidden Treasures program. They had Best of 1978. They just kept reviewing it and reviewing it and reviewing it. This is Gene Siskel and Roger Ebert. If not for them, I don't know what would have happened to me. I tell Roger often, you know, no Gene Siskel, no Roger Ebert, no film career. It may be slightly hyperbolic, but there's a lot of truth to it. Now, it's a different ball game. There's people all across the map. It's not just a couple of reviewers at the major dailies. They're still important. One still wants to see a movie reviewed by them, but much different than it was 20 or 30 years ago.